your guide to this summer's music festivals, next on The Upbeat. Nothing goes better with summer sun than great music. And this summer, you can find some of the best music at TD Jazz Festivals across the country. The TD Winnipeg International Jazz Festival kicks off the fun on June 14th. And Ottawa, Toronto, Saskatoon, Vancouver, and Victoria get in the groove a week later and keep the rhythm going through Canada Day. The legendary Montreal International Jazz Festival runs June 28th through July 7th. Halifax gets a turn in the spotlight starting on July 6th, and you can catch the big city sounds in a small town setting at the Beaches International Jazz Festival later in July in Toronto. Some of the headliners include Natalie Cole, George Benson, Rufus Wainwright, and Charles Bradley and his extraordinaires. And even if you can't tell the difference between big band and bebop, you can still have a blast. With thousands of performances across the country, including hip-hop, pop, and world music artists, Canada's premier music celebrations offer something for lifelong fans and casual listeners alike. A good place to start planning for your visit is to check out the festival's website. If you don't live in one of the major cities hosting a festival, consider taking a nano break. The popularity of these one-night trips have been a rising trend in Europe for the past few years, where you can recharge your batteries without using up too much of your time and cash. You could introduce yourself to a fabulous Canadian city when it's really putting on a show, or even see your own hometown in a funky new way. Here's a listing of the upcoming jazz festivals across the country.